Did you know that there's a way to extract melodies from MIDI notes inside of audio files? There's a tool inside Logic Pro that allows you to do just that. So let me show you how to do it.
Drop the loop into a track, turn on flex. From the drop-down, click flex pitch, then edit, then create track from flex pitch data. And there we go. That's just saved me hours of trying to work out what notes are within that melody.